I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
GTV
News Worldwide! Yes!
Happy Halloween, Geneva. I'm Owen Reynolds, and those were some pretty spooky costumes, but I think ours are better, Batman.
I agree, Joker. I think we pretty much won this competition. And I'm Christian Corbett.
Make sure to vote for your teacher that you thought had the best costume.
Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, October 31st.
Seniors, wherever you are in your post-high school planning, GHS counselors are here to provide you with all the information you need on financial aid.
On Wednesday, November 20th, from 6:30 to 8 in the GHS auditorium, counselors will be hosting a financial aid night. Counselors say you can experience a lot of help.
FAFSA may have updates every single year, so this is especially important for seniors. And there's no harm for filling out the FAFSA. There's only good things that you could be eligible for government aid to help pay for school, for loans, all sorts of different things.
The event is open to students, parents, and guardians.
The National Honor Society is holding a soup drive from Wednesday, October 30th to Friday, November 8th. Bring any soup, such as Progresso's or Campbell's, to boxes in the main office or the Mack Olson gym. All soups will benefit Shepherd's Food Pantry.
Our Geneva athletes are about to enter into some tough competitions, and they need your crowd support.
So let's take a quick look and mark your schedules to see what's coming up.
And you can make it a doubleheader on Saturday. There's plenty of time to go to the St. Charles soccer game and still make it back home for football.
Today's weather is looking rainy with a high of 64 and a low of 36.
And taking a look at tomorrow's weather, it's going to have a high of 52 and a low of 35.
Here's three to know before we go. All seniors, the November edition of the senior newsletter is here. Reach out to your counselor if you have any questions.
It's trick-or-treat time at the library. Return a book anytime today and get a treat.
There's a half day tomorrow and no school next Tuesday. So finally, what would be Halloween without a little trick-or-treat?
So GTV invited a few teachers on set for Halloween trivia, and GTV's Liam Reaver has something unexpected in store for them.
Let's take a look.
Thank you guys. So joining me today is high school celebrity Pat, the security guard.
Spanish teacher Madison Joy. English teacher Mr. Cozy. How are you doing today, Cozy?
Oh, I'm doing just fine. How are you?
Oh, you going with that old man accent?
No.
Oh, all right.
It's been a long week.
A long week. It has. I will tell you that. It's felt like Friday a lot. So, we asked everybody the same questions. So, what is your favorite Halloween candy?
Mounds.
Mounds?
Mounds.
Mounds. That is the first
one.
It's
the Almond Joy Sans Almond.
Are you a big fan of Almond Joys?
Yes.
My favorite candy is probably sour gummy worms.
Sour gummy worms. Mm-hmm. Why? You like the prefer the sour over the sweet?
Yeah, I'm not a big chocolate person, so mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely got to be the sour.
It's got to be Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
Big fan of that, like, chocolatey peanut butter combo?
Yeah, big time.
Heck,
love
yeah.
Peanut butter.
For sure.
Yeah.
And then, well, a question for you.
Okay.
How many pounds of candy corn do you think are produced each year?
Pounds of candy
corn? Pounds of candy corn.
Oh, my
I think it
gosh.
Might be a lot more than you could imagine.
Yeah, it's going to be 750,000.
750,000 is what you're guessing?
Okay, well, it should be zero because it's disgusting. Mm-hmm. But I'm going to go with probably, like, 100.
100? 100,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Too many. Candy corn is the worst candy that's ever
like,
been created.
Okay, but like a metric. How many pounds?
Metric?
Yeah, like 1,000 pounds, 10 pounds, a billion pounds.
Oh,
what
man,
are we thinking?
We'll go with...
So that's what? There's 2 tons. So that's 50 tons.
Sure.
Yeah, 50 tons. Getting ready for that spooky season?
Yeah, you guys are lucky I didn't say a bad word.
Don't worry, we're gonna have to bleep out Mr. Cozy anyways.
5 million.
5 million pounds. Fantastic.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you?
Yeah.
All right, we're not gonna tell the answers right now.
Oh, jeez. The heck was that?
That is high school teacher Mr. Fontanetta.
Oh, he's nuts, I'm gonna catch him.
Imagine being scared like that, Batman.
I know, Joker. Personally, I would not let that slide. But we did surprise a few other teachers, too. If you want to check them out and see the unedited version on YouTube at GTV304. Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Geneva.
And there won't be a GTV tomorrow, so it's our last day anchoring.
But lucky for us, we have some little Vikings to send us off, as well as a musical performance from our counseling and advising Jurassic Park dinosaurs.